The thought process here is robots take the damage on the back of the bot is happening.
I am so confused.
Oh my goodness!
That was so destructive, that first hit. And now you can see Silent Spring is actually upside down, but they're completely invertible, perfectly fine to do that way.
Oh my goodness!
The weapon from the Silent Spring is gone!
That full weapon module has been completely removed from the bot.
Wow.